Good day and hello, and welcome back to the casual Let's Play of Pokemon Shield Sobble Edition. Can we ride the bike here? We can ride the bike here. Let's try to get through this forest as quick as we can. I want to get on with the main story. I get that this is part of the main story, but not the part I'm interested in. Great. Don't remember which way to go. Not that way. Where to go? Oh, what is this? Ah, but was it forewarned about my quick balls? Oh, it's a critical. That's a good start to the episode. Wait, the whole reason I came down here. Huh. I assume up this way. Nope. Oh, there's a sparkle back there, but whatever. Oh, I don't want to miss a Pokeball. Oh. Alright, that's cool. Not as exciting, but cool. Oh, we found Hop, so this must be the right way. Zamazenta. Wait a minute. Thought I saw something. Wait, what do I have to do? We just have to head to Hammerlock? Can we fly from here? No, we cannot. Okay. Oh, dang it, I didn't turn soon enough. Oh, I wonder if the quickest thing is just using the escape rope. I never actually used it. Interesting. All right. Wait, this isn't the place to go, is it? This is a motor stroke. Wanna go to... I thought... I'm out of it. I am out of it this evening. That's okay. Yeah, okay. That makes more sense. Do we have to battle her again? Jeez, common sense is the only thing that stops you. Eel and bug, I'm assuming. Means we don't have a good attack for this. At least not with our Inteleon. Yeah. Not even a very effective, huh? Alright, that was stronger than it should have been. I think a good old fire punch would work pretty darn well. 39 points of damage for something that isn't that strong. Or not very effective, I should say. That's kind of crazy. Okay. There we go. Now we're off to a good start. That's still bugging steel, right? Barbs, okay. Plague clang, still, yeah, everything's steel, so why would I not just fire punch you? Okay, we might need to do a drain punch soon too. We'll do it now, and then we'll do it on the next thing as well, it seems. Ooh. We're not going to heal much because of that recoil. We aren't going to heal much anyways, but hopefully we're fast. We have 2 hit points. I don't know how fast Berserker is. We got 7 levels. Can we? Yeah, okay, we can hit first. That's what we needed. Yeah, we're not that slow. Wing Clang, I guess, is just really fast. Copper Jaw. Obviously metal. What else are you, though? Ground? Dynamaxing? Yeah. I guess we could have Dynamaxed too, but I'd rather heal up first and then try. Oh, we don't even need to Dynamax. Ooh, that's strong. Didn't know it had a psychic attack. What move would have that originally? Let's just see if Bear Tick get a hit in. That should win it. Yeah. Good job, B. Arthur. Need to heal up. Yeah. I mean, Hitmonchan's done such a great job for us this whole playthrough, so. Gotta use super potions, but whatever. A solvable playthrough. So Obviously, we have to use Inteleon for this. Oh, we're already up here. What a crazy looking thing. Look at him go, using a regular Pokeball to try to catch, well, I can only assume it's a legendary dragon. Let's fight. Wait, can I just try to capture it here? That's not gonna work, right? Okay, yeah, you can't throw footballs. We might have leveled up a bit too much. I don't know what it was thinking. Okay, that was not too bad. And this kid's is why you don't play with fireworks. You never know when it's going to turn out to be some sort of crazy dragon. Plot armor. Is that something we can grab? Oh, maybe I have to. Okay, no. Oh, that had a Freddy Krueger vibe, or a Jason, Friday the 13th vibe going on for a few moments. Then it got more cheerful. Oh, we're heroic now. They remind me of a show from like 15 or 20 years ago. Zoids. I don't know if anyone else has actually watched that. I remember watching Zoids on YTV, and Liger had like four or five different forms he could go into. And for some reason, they just remind me of it. Anyways, let's get into fighting Eternatus now. Eternatus? Eternatus. Yeah. Offense and defense, that's cool. Ooh, that's still pretty strong. Zamazenta kind of looked like, given the, what was it called? From, Peacemaker on HBO, when they did the, like the human missile. What that reminded me of. Hopefully Eternatus doesn't get any of those barriers. Behemoth Bash. Human Missile! Oh, aim for the someone else. No! Oh. So rude. We're keeping Inteleon in this until the end. Oh, that only heals 120, doesn't it? I'm so used to that healing 200, but that's like Gen 1 stuff, isn't it? Finally, looking for someone else. Yeah, we'll just keep at it. I thought we would have hit a little bit harder, but what, they can't defeat it? It has to be us? Oh no, it's French. Oh, that was weak. Oh, maybe they're already at PP for it. Oh my goodness, okay. Yeah, it's down to us. There we go. We beat the evil claw machine. Where'd those rocks appear from? We're on top of a building. Three days later, because we had to sleep for a pretty long time after that. I do feel up to it, Hop, and I'm not even going to put Eternatus in my party. Sure, we could have flown, but might be our last bike ride. We're ready to beat him. He took off the cape. Edge slash is metal and goes. All right, it's in defense mode right now. Do we take this time to switch? No. Okay, staying defensive. Maybe we should have, like, I don't know. Yeah, it wasn't very effective. Geez, you wouldn't know that we have. Oh, man, he's gonna be annoying. Okay. You can do that every time. All right, we need to bring out someone. Psychic against ghost? Or fairy, maybe? We gonna survive this? I think this is gonna be especially effective. Pretty much. All right. Can we hit a hypnosis? And it's stuck in sword form. That's perfect. Okay, that's not bad. Not very effective. Well, we're still able to win, or well, not win, defeat the first one. Dragon. Ooh. Yeah, I'll send out Pete. Believe in you, Pete. Even if you hit second, I think you can still do a lot of damage. Oh, outrage is really strong. Okay, that was a mistake. Wait, isn't she? She's immune. Why did I switch her out? She's immune to dragon type moves. Honestly, I would have preferred two of them, but now it was one shot for Pete. I don't even know what this one is, but we're gonna put in Hitmonchan. Oh, that thing. If it's steel, this'll. No, it's ghost. It's ghost and dragon. Hitmonchan was the wrong one to. Oh no, wasn't too bad. This isn't gonna hit. Oh, what? Yeah, I had ice punch all this time. Oh, that was a bad roll. I remember that Leon was strong. I just didn't remember how strong, apparently. I didn't know it knew flamethrower. Apparently, it's really fast. Feeling it's going to do another flamethrower, so let's just get Inteleon out there. He's even not very effective, that is so strong. Okay. Why didn't I use... Oh my goodness, this thing is crazy! Yeah, I'm gonna max survive is what I'm gonna do. My goodness. Oh, he's kicking our butt. Level 79. We're getting our butt kicked. Yeah, she's gone. Apparently, I did not set up a very good team to go against Leon. Alright, it's Dragon and Ghost. It's gotta be so. Dragon type move? Yeah, hey, there we go. I started using my brain. That's what I want Hitmonchan's for, is the Fire Punch. Blizzard's still going to be effective against that too, I believe. It's Rillaboom. Alright, we'll see if we can even hit with Blizzard. Yeah. Endeavor. Okay. Not bad. Of course he did. All right. And to be safe. I guess we have we have that other move too. Acrobatics, that'd be super effective, but there we go. Now, okay, that worked. Okay, Charizard, obviously. Who else does he have? Rhyperion, okay, yeah. But. Well, I was touch and go for a while, but thank goodness we found so many max revives. Okay. Do we... I'll be safe with a snipe shot. That should hit. Oh, that's gonna one shot. Well, I mean, super effective. 15 levels. 16 levels now. Jeez, that speed is pretty crazy. Alright, Dynamax Charizard is still really, really strong. 15 level advantage, full Dynamax. This should give it to us, like... Yeah, okay. Sorry, Charizard. I used a lot of experience candies and rare candies. But if I was playing that a lot smarter, Gardevoir and Heat wouldn't have had to have fainted. All right. Well, we made it. So what I'm gonna do next, I think, is get myself the DLC and then do a challenge run with fighting types because I love fighting types. Also, I think we could do really well. And with the DLC, there's a lot of content that I don't even know. I mean, I don't know Shield all that well, but that is the playthrough. This is the final episode. Look at that. Oh, the toxicities, yeah, they're totally two different colors. Awesome. Confirmed in the credits. Okay, so with that, I hope you are all doing well. Take care of yourselves, and I will catch you next time. Until then, take care, and so long.